My name is Tim Greten. I'm a medical oncologist and gastroenterologist at the Center for Cancer Research at the NCI in Bethesda. I'm conducting basic research studies and also doing clinical trials, so I'm a typical physician scientist. In our new clinical trial, we are going to treat patients with primary liver cancer, so in other words, patients that have a tumor that arises in the liver, such as hepatocellular carcinoma or cholangiocarcinoma, as well as patients who have developed metastasis in the liver with a novel treatment. In this particular study, we will actually apply very different drugs from what we usually use to treat patients with liver cancer. We will use vancomycin to change the gut microbiome. We know from our preclinical studies that this actually changes the immune cells in the liver and can potentially grow, can potentially reduce the tumor burden in the liver. We will combine this treatment with a second drug, tadalafil, which we have shown again in preclinical studies to eliminate immune suppressor cells, which basically counteract the immune system and thereby potentially promote tumor growth. The third drug that we will include in this particular study is nivolumab, a drug currently used to boost T cell responses. If a patient is interested in joining this clinical trial, they can contact us at 1-888-624-1937 or tim.greten@nih.gov or at ccr.cancer.gov/clinical-trials.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced July 2019.